all about humanity. It's all about humanity.
Kaganapan ngayong umaga. Today is Saturday. Lilipat na naman po tayo sa ibang lugar. Yun na po guys yung sinasabi nating Tagaytay. Doon po tayo ulit mag-overnight. And then today is Saturday. And tomorrow it's Sunday. Ayan, nakita nyo na guys, yung nangyari, nagsipagliparan na yung mga balloon there, guys. So, see you again on the road to our next destination. Hindi ko lang alam, guys, kung saan part ng Tagaytay na tayo uli pupunta. So, check out tayo guys dito ng mga 10. Kasi dapat 11, wala nang tao dito guys kasi merong next na mag-jamming sa bahay na to. So, let's go outside and have a breakfast. Then prepare everything. And then travel again. So, there nothing people in here.
Ah?
Oh, yan ulit. Magiging outfit natin. A simple shirt lang tayo, guys. Yan. Wala. Ganda. This is the master bedroom. Bahay na to. Going outside na po tayo for our last seeing this place. Yan na po, guys. Goodbye pool, goodbye garden, and everything. Yan. Kung tayo kakain guys, sa likod. Yan, yung mga nangyari kagabi. May nagpapin tayo guys. And then may natira tayo dito. Punta door, punta coke, you know. Tapos dito tayo guys, mag-breakfast there. Yan tayo mag-breakfast guys. Ayan na, nagpe-pray na si Aiden.
Thank you Lord.
Yan ang mga leftover. Belated happy birthday na Aiden. There, a hot dog. Guys, this is our area kung saan tayo magla-last breakfast. There, may CR and then the soccer field room here. And then the environment. So, maangin-hangin dito guys. Makikita nyo yung mga puno is nagliliparang dahon. There, and then yan. Okay guys, let's eat na and then prepare our things. Ayan na guys, preparing for our next destination to Tagaytay there. So everything is fixed. Kailangan umalis ng 11 a.m. here kasi may bagong papasok na mag-check-in here at Casa Ederlinda. Ayan, goodbye, goodbye. See you on the road. Ayan na guys, so we are going inside the car. Ah? Our next destination na. Ayan na sila. Adjusting Aiden.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen.
Amen. Thank you very much for the coming.
Si Papa!
Yan guys, mauna yun kasi hindi na kami kakasyalaan dito. They're going to ride on the motorcycle.
Ay, hindi tayo nag-picture sa harap.
Yan na guys, so after we pray, we will be going na. See you now on the road.
Nagay mga hindi ko makakatulog ka na. 19 minutes lang pala.
There, let's go na. Vroom, vroom.
Bye, Casa Ederlinda.
Bye-bye.
Numan ang kids.
Dapat ito paayos niya. Para dun sa kabila, oh. Sorry, dito lang naman.
Yeah.